ओके बिस्मिल्लाह, अगेन वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर चैप्टर अनदर लेक्चर, दैट वन इज लेक्चर नंबर 4, आवर चैप्टर सेम चैप्टर 2 ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर नोमेनक्लेचर फ्रॉम एल्कीन। एल्कीन कंटेन ए फंक्शनल ग्रुप कार्बन कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड, व्हिच वन इज कॉल्ड एल्कीन ग्रुप, एंड वी कैन कंपेयर विद एल्काइन ऑल्सो बिकॉज दे आर सिमिलर टू इच अदर। This one alkyne compound contain functional group carbon carbon double bond, which one is called alkyne group. Now example, this compound contain 4 carbon, 1, 2, 3, 4, including double bond. This double bond functional group, here we have to find out the first N on the basis of double bond near to which N, that one is called first one. So this one is first one, this one is first one, 2, 3, 4. Now this one is, this double bond is present in the first gap, first gap, second gap, third gap. So first gap is called 1, so its name is given in this way, butene 1 or 1 butene or but 1 in. Similarly this one can be given here for alkyne, it will be how many carbon, 5 carbon. This triple bond is near to this one, so this one will be 1 first, this one is the first and this one is the fifth. Now this one will be called similar to this one, it will be pentene 2 or 2 pentene or pent 2 ine. Now next, when in the alkene double 2 double bond is present, 2 or 3, then its alk will be converted into alka, but, that's a but, here will be buta, because double or triple double bond is present, that means 2 or 3 double bond is present, then it will be alka, that is for example here buta. When single double bond is present, it will be alk, alk means example but. So this one is better to write, this one is better to write. Okay, now for getting one double bond, it is but 1 in, and here it will be 2 double bond, here position, first position and third position, first gap, second gap, third gap, so first and third, so it is called buta 1 2 di in, because it is 2 double, so it is di in. It happens similarly in the case of alkyne, here penta 1 3 di ine. Another example for alkyne, here given branches, and branches here, two kinds of branches present, this one is methyl and this one is ethyl, so their name will be given first, and alphabetically ethyl is coming faster than methyl, so three third position ethyl, this one is 1, this one is 5, so this one 3 ethyl, 4 methyl, pent 1 ine. So alkyne and alkenes are given in this way. Other examples, when alkene group and alkyne group, both of them are present. Both of them are present. Then between two double bond and triple bond, which one, any one is near to an end, then this one will be the first one, so here it will be first and this one will be fifth. Now its name will be, because both of them contain single double bond and single triple bond, so here short name pent, it will be pent, and in the name double bond, though its position is different, double bond name will come first, in, one gap, one in, and when ine or in is written in the middle of the name, then ene, three letters will be converted into two letters, getting only in, omitting last e, so one in, three ine, E I, at the end here three letters, and in the middle it will be two letters, leaving or omitting one E Okay, in this way. So this one is pent 1 in 3i. Okay, other example we can give here. Here two double bond and one triple bond. Then which one will, what is the name of this one? Then since I said the in will be written first and in will be later on, and our position will be like this. Here double bond present, so for that it will be hexa. Hexa 1 2 3 4 5 6 hexa, one gap and three gap, three die en. Then 1 2 3 4 5 5 i. Okay, next one we are going to give the name of alcohol. For case of alcohol contain hydroxyl group OH. Here alkene name, alkene will be converted into alkanol. EE will be converted into OL. That means alkene will be converted into alkanol. For example, here functional group is the main point to indicate the first end of the main chain. OH group is present here, this one. So this one will be 1 and this one will be 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now this one is alkanol. Alkanol or alkan-1-ol. Alkanol or alkan-1-ol. Since this one contains 4 carbon, so it will be butane 1-ol, or we can write butanol 1 in this way, or 1 butanol. But when one OH group is present, then it will be alkan. But when double OH group is present, then it will be alkane, including E. For example, its name will be pentane 2,4-diol. Pentane 2,4-diol. Here E is given, but here no E because OH group here single. When double OH group, then it will be alkane, and when single, it will be alkan. In this way, we can give the name. Now, from both sides, 1 2 3 4 5, from both of the terminal the OH position is similar. Next one, another example. When in the alcohol group double bond or triple bond is present, then the main name will be shortened like this. Its name here, two functional group. OH functional group. OH functional group and double functional group. Here the OH group is more active than this one. So this one will be the main compound, that means alcohol, and this one will be 1, 2, 3, 4, and its name will be but, because double bond, triple bond is present, then it will be a short name. But 1, 2, 3 number gap, then it will be three in one all. But 4 carbon, now in the third gap double bond present, 3 in and O is present in the first one, so the first carbon, so it is called 1L. Similarly others, including other branches, this one. Here how many functional group? There are 3 functional group. One is OH, double bond, and alkyl group. Sorry, this one is halide group. 3 out of them, this OH group is more active. So this one will indicate the position of carbon. That means this one will be 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we have to give 2 names, functional group, double bond, and toric. The double bond, and this one is in, and this one is chloride. The alphabetical in is coming later on, and CLC is coming first, so its name will be written first. So this one will be 3 chloro first and second gap. This one is not gap, gap is started between 2 carbon, 1 and 2. Then it will be 2 in 1L. Sorry, this one will be 3 chloro but. But 2 in 1 all. One all, that means chloro. So this one, 3 chloro, total carbon 4, but there will be no gap. Chloro, but 2 in 1st and 2nd gap, 2 in and 1 carbon OH, 1 all. So this name is 3-chloro-but 2-in-1-L. In this way, alcohol name can be given. Next one, aldehyde. Aldehyde, functional group, aldehyde group, containing this one, and this one being present in the compound, and its name will be aldehyde. How the, for example, containing 4 carbon, this one is called butanal. In the case of aldehyde, alkene name, alkene will be converted into alkanal, AL, instead of E, here AL will be added. Now example, containing 4 carbon, it will be butanal. Why it is butanal? Because CHO always present in the first end, or in the ending point. This one is the ending point always, so 1, 2 is not needed to write. But when more than one, this one is present, then we have to write 1, 2, etc. For example, we are getting here 2 aldehyde group is present. Now here we have to write the position. If this one is 1, this one will be 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So its name will be pentane for the case of aldehyde. When once CHO present, then it will be alkanal. But when double CHO is present, then its name will be alkane. For example, pentane 1,5-diol. Here CHO group is double or triple, then it will be alkane. But when single one, it will be alkane. Similarly, butane and pentane, etc. Okay, when this branch is present, when other groups are present in this compound, here one example with different alkyl group and a different functional group, here its name will be, since double bond is present, then that whole body, main chain of the whole, including this CHO, it will be alk. That is how many carbon present in the main line. We can count 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it will be pent, pentapent. So first we have to write the branch name. Now this one alphabetically, which one is coming? This one is methyl M, this one is chloro C, and this one is in. That is double bond, and they will come later on. So C will come first, chlorine, 4-chloro, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 4-chloro, 1, 3-methyl, 4-chloro, 3-methyl, now pent, pent, 2-in-1-L, pent, 2-in-1-2, second gap, in 1-L. Example. Next one, when double now we are going to give the name of ketones, number 6. 6 ketone, the functional group CO. This one is called ketonic group. Containing this ketonic group, the compounds are called ketone. The name of alkane, because our this organic compounds is coming from alkane, so alkane name is converted into alkanone. Alkanone. This own is added instead of E, because our compounds are coming from alkane. Ketone is the derivative of alkane. That means these compounds are coming from alkane. So here alkane name is converted into alkanone. We are getting the example. Example. Here 3 carbon, say propanone. CO group is present in the second one, so this one is propanone. Come out of the picture. Now ketone, 6 number ketone contain group CO, that is called ketonic group. Here the ketone is coming from alkane, so alkane name is converted in this way. Alkane is converted into alkanone. That means E is changed to O and E. Example, this one. Here, this one is one kind of ketone, but here CO group is present in the second carbon. And this one is near to this end, but here 1, 2, 3, long distance and short distance. For that reason, this one will be 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. That means total carbon 4, and it will be butanone 2. Butanone non. This on is present in C carbon, second carbon, so butanol 2. And this one can be given another example. When branch is given, here main chain is this one, butanol 2, but this methyl group is written first. Here first, second, third. 3-methyl butanol 2. Because first, second, own group is present, this one is butanol 2. In this way, we can give the name of ketone. Next one, number 7. When in this compound, double CA group is present, then its name will be like this. When double CA group is present, then alkyl full name will be given, including E. Then it will be how many carbon here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This CA group is near to this end, and this one is the third position, this one is the second position. For that reason, this one will be 1 and this one will be 6. And the position of them, this one will be given in this way. Hexane, total carbon 6, hexane 2,4-diol. Here double CO dione, sorry, it will be dione, O-N-E, dione, hexane. Here full name came here because double CO group is present. Full name can be when single one, this will be not written. Okay, now carboxylic acid number 7. Carboxylic acid functional group COOH is called carboxylic group. Continue this one. And this one is present only one simple name. For example, only one carboxylic group is present. Its position is not needed to mention here. Butanoic acid. Butanoic acid. Now, when other functional groups are present, then this position will be written. For example, here main chain containing carbon is this one, here 1 and this one is 4. Here how many functional group present? 1 carboxylic double bond and OH group. So this one get the priority because this one is more reactive than others. For that one, the whole body is acid and it one will be the 1 and other name will be written. Now we are getting here hydroxyl and in group H. Hydroxyl group will be written, then it will be later on. Here 1, 2, 3 hydroxy, since double bond is present, so alkene name will be short alk. But 3 in 1 oic acid. 1 oic acid. Now when COOH is present more than 1, that means 2 or 3, then its name will be alkene full name. Example, its name will be pentane-1,4-dioic acid. Total carbon 5. Pentane position 1 and 5. 1,5-dioic acid. Here when other branches are given, then they will be given following the previous compound. We did it. Now number 8. Number 8, ether. Ether is O, this one is ether group. Getting this one, the compounds are ether group. Here main body is alkyl group, alkoxy. This one is called alkoxy group. Alkoxy group. And following this one, its name is given. For example, this one is alkoxy. For example, methoxy. Methoxy methane. Its name will be methoxy methane. Similarly, others. Just example is enough to understand. One point to mention here, between two alkyl group, the smaller one will be the branch like thing, this one, and this one is the main body. So here it will be like this, methoxy ethane. Methoxy ethane. And another one, its name is, will be, this methoxy is present in the second carbon or propane. So it will be 2-methoxy. This methoxy is present second carbon of propane. It will be 2-methoxy methoxypropane. Propane. In this way, the ethers name are given. Next one, amines. Amine group number 9. Amines are the derivatives of ammonia, and it is two kind, aliphatic and aromatic. When from ammonia, this hydrogen is replaced by other alkyl group, gradually we are getting amines. Here aliphatic amine. Aliphatic amine is RNH2 or R2NH or R3N. These are the aliphatic amine. For example, methyl amine, ethyl amine, then dimethyl amine, etc. When long chain present, for example, this one is amine, propyl amine, but here 1, 2, 3. Its name will be propan 1 amine. In one carbon amine is joined, so it will be propan 1 amine. Next one, when this nitrogen other alkyl group is joined, then its name will be like this. this one, its name will be main compound is propyl 1-MeO. It is the main body. The other are the branches. The branches will join with nitrogen. So it will be given N-methyl, N-methyl. That means N-N-dimethyl. N-N-dimethyl. Main body is propan 1-amine. Propan 1-amine. In this way we can give the name of aliphatic amine. Now aromatic amine. Aromatic amine. Aromatic amine. Here example, this one is benzene amine. One hydrogen of ammonia is replaced by phenyl groups. This one is called benzene amine. Benzene amine. Now while one methyl group is given here, it will be 2-methyl benzene amine. Here is given 3-methyl benzene amine. In this way we can give different aromatic amines. Another one, join with like this, it will be N N dimethyl benzenamine. In this way we can give the name of aromatic amine. Next one is cyano nitrile group, nitrile compound number 10. Nitrile compound, nitriles compound containing cyano group. Now for example, it's very simple, this one, its name is propan nitrile. But when this one is present as a substituent of other compound, then this CN group will be changed to name cyano. For example, it is the organic acid, and here this CN group is present as a branch. Main body is this one. This one is butanoic acid. It will be position 1, 2, 3 cyano. Then here it will be not nitrile, it will be cyano. It will be 3-cyano pentanoic acid.
3-cyano pentanoic acid.
In this way we can know nitrile compounds are given. Next one is acid amide, number 11. 11 acid amide. Acid amide group is CONH2. This one is called acid amide group. Amide group containing this one, the compounds are given. Total carbon 2, so this one is called ethanamide. Ethanamide. And next one, propanamide, butanamide, etc. This one is propanamide and butanamide, etc. Next one, the compound containing different functional group. The compound containing different functional group with different functional group. One example, here how many functional group present? 1, 2, 3 functional group. Aldehyde group, here carbonyl group, here hydroxyl group. The out of them, aldehyde group is more active. So this one indicates the first end of the compound. It will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That means it is hexane, and the branches will be written. Since double bond is, and here, due to the presence of CA group, find this one is not in the main body, but this one is in the second. That is substituent, this one substituent, and this CO name will be oxo. For example, the oxo and hydroxy, alphabetically this one is coming. So here it will be 5-5-hydroxy-3-oxo. Due to this one, this one oxo, then hexane, hexanal. Hexanal, 5-hydroxy-3-oxo-hexanal. Now, last part, question. The questions you will write, number 1, CH3, CH. What is the name of this one? Number 1, number 2, CH3, CH, double bond, CH. You have to write these two, name of these two compounds. That's the end of the class today.